Hello, and welcome to tonight's stream, part 2, Resident Evil Village. Put the two the Roman numerals and Resident Evil 8. We're joining up on Ant Zombie Slayer tonight. It's 9:30 Eastern Standard Time. Come on in. It's on YouTube at the moment, live streaming at this very moment. Make sure you join in. I'm going to be sending it out there in the world. This is our part 2. We died a lot, but it was our first time. You can check out the first video. It's going to be popped up right above my head when this becomes a video. Okay, here we go. We'll wait for some people to join in. And okay, sounds good. This is going to be on YouTube. YouTube. All right, just wait for everybody to join in. As you can tell, too, it's backwards, but look. RPD. It's pretty cool, right? Join in the chat in the live stream, Okay, still coming in. Also was going to say Happy Mother's Day. Happy Mother's Day out there. Okay, let's see here. Okay, gather in, grab some snacks, grab. You know what? Why don't you get a nice bowl? Go to the Dollar Tree or go one of those places, get one of those bins boxes, put it in the microwave, heat it up for about 2.5 minutes, and boom, you got yourself some nice popcorn right there. Get your popcorn ready, get your drinks, come on in. All right, why don't we begin? Perfect time for beginning right now. Alright, let's do this. We're going to continue. Okay. Yep. Currently in the castle. The vampire castle. That's why I got myself a little cross. And I got myself some garlic powder to throw them at it. Okay. If need it. If need be. Also, the RPD jacket right here. Raccoon Police Department. True fan right here. Fan since 1996. Resident Evil 1, PS1. Back in the good old days. This is a live stream, so you can comment if you like. Okay, here we go. Castle Dimitrescu. It's a Romanian. Okay. Map journal. So we gotta get some things, some kind of skull. Excuse me. What I was saying from the last stream is that the visuals and the atmosphere is phenomenal. This is on the PS4, so I don't know what it's like on the PS5. Could be the graphics. It's like you can see their pores, you know. But it's just so. This already, I get a lot of Resident Evil 4, Resident Evil 7. Mainly Resident Evil 4 vibes, Some Resident Evil 7 carried over from the last game. And this reminds me right here of the first Resident Evil, when you're in this big... Wow, this is super cool, dude. I love this. This is Resident Evil 1 at its best right here. Just being in a creepy, quiet, seemingly abandoned structure. Masks? Well, no. Oh, shit. Yes, I am. Oh, no. Oh, God. Spoke a little too soon. But are they sexy? Man, will you leave my leg alone?
Man blood.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, I don't mind getting a little kinky, but, you know, just watch out for the little member guy over here. The bees or something?
Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
Ooh,
you are fresh. So kind to me, daughters.
Here she is,
now,
the big giant woman.
Let's take a look at him.
Hello.
Well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you?
That's your brother?
Let's see how special you are.
Okay.
Yes, Mother.
Yes, Mother.
I mean, am I supposed to be scared of you? Wow, she is gigantic. Ooh, yes, suck on that hand.
Starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone.
Hey, I'm fine with that. Fine with that. All right. Ooh, all right. Enough with the hands. Maybe give me some... Maybe you can give me, like...
Careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
You know, maybe some chains or... Wow, she's a big woman. Damn.
Wait,
she's a duck her head.
What are you doing?
I am not scared. I'm turned on right now. This is turning me on. This is by far the sexiest Resident Evil game ever. Alright, what I gotta get out? Quick, Ethan, use your boner. Get out with your boner. I'm just kidding. Okay. That's... Oh, they pulled like a... Oof. Oh, that there wouldn't even be a hand left. Oh, there's just no hands left. I mean, this guy. They're not witches. They're vampires. Come on, man. Haven't you watched any horror movie? Look, going like this is not gonna heal. I love how just like. Oh, yeah, it's good now, all of a sudden. This game really likes to torture Ethan. Gotta say, very kinky. Very kinky. Very, very kinky vampires. They like it rough, you know? They like it rough. Oh, crimson glass, let's see. Can I examine it? Give me some more ammo. It's valuable, it's a treasure. Yeah. did they think I was not going to get out of that? They should have just killed me. It's because they don't want to kill me. They want to, like, you know, suck on my blood. They want my blood, you know? I gotta say, that has been far the most kinkiest, most, you know, as far as Resident Evil goes. Before I go that way. Da 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 da. An easy to pick lock. Okay, but I need a lock pick first, game. There's so many times I've run into it's an easy lock pick, like. Alright, there's that door. What's this? Maidens of the Hardest. From the other side, okay. Alright, so. Wonder how they did that. Oh! Rats. Alright, we gotta be careful. There are sexy vampires around. I mean, do I want to be careful or do I want to get caught? You know what I'm saying? I want to get it caught and get a little kinky action, you know? I love this, like, castle full of secrets, you know? Crystal fragment. Come back. The bed chamber. Ooh, that's where all the stuff happens. That's where it all happens. In the bed chamber. Who is this?
Hello there, sir. My name is Cornelius. Yes, my name is Cornelius.
What the hell was that?
Hello? Hi.
Where have they taken Rose?
What is this? Wait, where did all these things come from? They weren't here before. Is this still...
Oh, we meet again.
Duke, why are you here?
Man,
there's coin to be made.
This guy needs to have a salad.
And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chamber, would she not?
Domitresk?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase?
Hello, sir. Go to the chat. Oh, his name is Starsky. Okay. I know he's the Duke. I didn't know his
well,
first
then,
name.
Feel free to peruse. Please do take a look at my new stock.
The Duke's Emporium. I don't have too much. Man, you. Very pricey, guy. Very pricey indeed. Wow. I could sell that, but there's like something over
here.
Thank
you for your patronage.
All right, probably. Yeah. It's an eyeball. Really? I feel like that would fit right there. Let me save it. Gotta say, these vampires are pretty kinky. Alright, so this was in here. I'm guessing this is some kind of puzzle. The Angel of Sadness weeps alone in a deep, dark place. What is that? What does it say? The Angel of Pleasure. Oh, the Angel of Pleasure. Okay, I'm liking that. Appreciates art. Best kept behind a gilded door. Alright, I gotta unlock that so I get to the Angel of Pleasure. The Angel of Happiness. Huh, you know, first you have the Angel of Pleasure, then you have Happiness. Angel of Happiness Ending. Hey, this is what happens when you don't have a salad. You gotta stop smoking that stuff, pal. That's what's making you so fat. Alright. Guy's like having a heart attack in the other room. Alright, let's see. The Angel of Anger looks down in rage from on high. Angel of Anger. Alright, let's see. What does this door do? Let's just try. No, okay. So, where shall we go? Merchant, probably at the stairs. This guy's dying over here. Okay, going to the second floor. Ooh, man, this, I'm loving this. This environment in this game, fantastic. Ooh, nice little cozy by the fire. Ooh, blood. I feel like I'm in like a vampire brothel. That's what it seems like. I have to choose which. That's really the whole twist, is I have to choose which vampire to get it on with, you know? A lot of stuff is locked from the other side. I notice, unless maybe there's a way I could do a quick turn. Oh, there you go. Oh, cool. Back and circle. Cool. Alright, I like that. What I need to get is a lockpick. There's a lot of areas. Okay.
Hello, sir. How's your day going?
That's pretty good. Oh, that means I was here. Okay. I've been here before. Oh, okay. Cool. Oh, these are the three doors. Bella, Cassandra, and who's the other one? Daniela. Very nice, very nice. Need to turn the power back on. So cool, man. Nothing here. Alright, so guess we gotta go upstairs then. Yeah, he's like heaving over here. He's a much different type of merchant than in Resident Evil 4. Shoot that. Oh, sick. It's just like Resident Evil 4. You shoot the stuff. Let's see if I can get it now. Oh, something fell. I got something. Where did it fall? Oh, I gotta get it over there. I will get it eventually. Eventually. Also, I'm wearing my RPD outfit from the second Resident Evil game as Leon S. Kennedy. Unfortunately, I don't think it's in this game. Chem fluid. I wonder what I could do with all that. Yeah, wine. It's definitely not wine. It's definitely blood. Okay, that's her name. Alcina Dimitrescu uses this legendary yet peculiar technique to enrich flavor intensity. Thick, alright, yeah. It's just blood. That's all it is. It's not... Alright, I'm noticing there's a lot of puzzles in this game. I like Resident Evil 1, so... There's more puzzles in here. Alright, so we got this. I just love the color. I'm entering a new... Hold on, remember... We shot that. Let's go over here so we can grab that. So yes, I was hanging out with Cornelius the other day, and we grabbed a cup of tea. Yes. Maybe that's what I shot. I don't know. Oh yeah. One eye is just an empty socket. Oh yeah, that's for that for sure. Probably got to put two in there. did something. Oh, crap. Oh, that went in his skin. It's nasty.
I haven't cut open a man in a while. Let me string you up, slice your jugular, and just watch. Taking a dead witch would you prefer? You will look wonderful mounted in our halls.
I mean, at least sleep with me first. I'm honestly totally.
Yes.
Whoa, that was pretty cool. Totally fine with that.
I can't hold back any longer.
Suck my blood, baby. Break in the wood.
How's it feel?
To the room to the right. Alright, first gotta use some health. Alright, I'm like dying here. Alright.
Did you say something?
Oh, here we go. I got it, I'm going. If I only knew what else. Oh! Okay. Alright, I figured it out. That was not scary at all. That was quite nice, actually. I have all this chem fluid. What can I make with that? Oh, gunpowder. Gotcha. I mean, you make medicine. I probably can't kill them right now, probably. Oh, there she is. You will listen to some nice little music there, lady. Okay. She's quite deadly, I know, but whew, she's all woman, you know. Oh, she's just all woman. Just wonder why she's so gigantic. Ba ba da ba. Alright, let's see. Ba 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 da ba da. That's the one thing I find. I try to adjust the brightness, but it still seems like there's times where it's hard to know where to go. And those, they're not quick time moments, but they're like, oh, I don't know what to do moments, because there's a lot going on, you know. Uh-oh. I don't like this room. I feel like it's going to trap me in. It's going to be some crazy puzzle. This is cool. This is like, this looks like Greek mythology, Roman mythology. Pretty cool stuff. Okay, so what do I do? Ooh, do I move it? I gotta Oh, okay, I think I know what to do. We gotta light those things, right? There you go. Probably gotta light all of them. There you go. Nice. That's how we do it. That's how we do it. Into the darkness. This is completely pitch black. Can I get like a flashlight or something? I can't see anything. Hello? Anybody? Ooh. We'll turn the lights on. Finally, all this time, you had a flashlight and you weren't using it. Oh, we're in the dungeons now, oh boy. Here's all the crazy torture stuff now. I saw a little bit of this in the demo, but I didn't play it because I don't have a PS5, but I watched it on YouTube. Oh, man, this is pretty crazy down here. That's nasty. This is where they keep the fresh meat, like myself. Look at these chairs. Like, who designed this is pretty psychotic and psychopath. Designed these crazy medieval, right? Medieval torture chambers. Years ago, I went to... I think it was medieval times, and there's an area of medieval times where it's like a little museum, and in this museum it has these kind of old medieval torture devices. It's very creepy. Hello? We will go over there, but we like to search everything first. So this is my first time playing this. I don't know what's gonna happen. I feel so bad for Ethan. This guy goes through so much. He's probably the most... Let's go in this room for... This guy's probably the most, out of all the Resident Evil characters, he gets the crap... He gets the crap beat out of him, out of all the other Resident Evil characters. Oh, wow. This kind of reminds me from Resident Evil 7, when you're in the basement of the house from the beginning of the game. And they list people that they found and stuff. So it's a lot like that. This is the medieval gothic version of that. Okay. The whole part in the beginning with the werewolves, that was terrifying. That was cool. Arena, Michaela, Luis, Ingrid. Robust, overly alert. Okay, we're gonna be just fine. I knew that was gonna happen. I mean, I didn't, but nothing really phases me anymore. I don't trust it. Nothing. Oh, shit. Okay, what was it? What was that? What was that? I hear something. We got freaking werewolves down here, don't we? Or vampire zombies. Or, I don't know. Something's down here with me. Close it. Close it. Ah, you son of a gun. Yeah, let's just make as much noise as possible, because that's a good idea. This guy's gonna pop out of the darkness. Yep, he's gonna pop out. Jesus, dude. Do not want to fight you. What I need is maybe some silver bullets. Oh, shit! Holy f... Okay. I don't know why they... I guess that's a good thing that I got metal scrap. I don't know what the hell's going on right now. But that... this thing better stay there. Shit, this thing's popping out. Shit, dude. Oh, dude. Shit. Oh, okay. The fuck out of here, dude. Holy shit. The fuck out of here, dude. Want some of this? Want some of this? I got plenty of... Oh, I don't know what those guys were, but... definitely more of them. I hear him. How are we doing on health? Okay, we're yellow. Woo! Alright, we're good. We're playing it smart. Make them come to you. Make them come to you out of the darkness. Sorry, I keep pressing triangle. Make them come to you. That's the best way of doing it. Uh-oh. Not good. I hear them. Where are they? Oh, shit. It's so dark down here, man. So dark. There's a lot of them. Oh, shit! Roo. Smart. Whew. I hear you. Pipe bomb, baby. I'm not going to use it now. Only if there's like a ton of them. That's the only time we're using that. Only if we really need to, or against a horde of werewolves, we're using that. It's the only time. Shit. They're... shit. Shit! Headshots seem to do pretty good against these guys. Oh my god, dude. Ho ho! Want some of this? Woo! Ingrid's necklace. I don't know what that means, but I guess it's a good thing. Holy cannolis, Batman. What the hell are these things? They're kinda. I don't know what they are. Jesus. They're definitely not human. Holy Vegitos, Batman. I don't know what's going on over here. Alright. The music! It's so creepy. It's like we get it with the goddamn creepy music. It's like, okay, stop. Where are they gonna come down from there? Stuck here. Just go through. Let's see. Get away from me, dude. Ha ha! Yeah. Oh, you're dead. And you're done. You're done, baby. You're done. Let's go. Where's all the creepy music now? It's gone, dude. Yeah, this is a lot like Resident Evil 4, yeah. Okay. Whew. Let's heal up. Oh no, we're actually good. Okay. It's good. I mean, I needed to kill some zombies. Whatever they are. Executioners, hooded creature thingies with axes. I don't know. Alright, so I've been seeing this all throughout the village. Hey, how far did you get in the game?
I can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess.
Now I got to deal with this. Oh crap! Just get the hell out of there. All right, let's just.
I need blood, warm, wet,
right. Oh, you want it wet? I mean, yeah, that's fine with me. Fuck out of here, you spawn of Satan.
Annoying, aren't you?
Yeah, but.
A healthy man's blood.
Oh. You want that. You want a piece of that, don't you? I mean, I don't blame you. I'm a handsome guy.
You're tonight? Where are you going, little one?
You like it wet, lady.
Bullets cannot harm.
Ooh, someone's... Oh, light can hurt.
Stupid man thing!
Okay, I see how it is.
I feel no pain!
Oh!
How dare you bare your teeth at us! Don't believe it!
Ah, fuck. I should have healed.
This can't be!
Okay. Whatever. Oh, she dead! What? Wait, she dead? Or is she just dead for now? Sorry, there's a lot going on right now. But she wanted it wet, though. She wanted it wet. Alright, hold on, let me just heal up a little bit. I got a lot of healing items, but I'll use them. Okay. That was... I'm gonna go back, because there was a little... like, run for your life moment, so I'm gonna see if there's any... items maybe I missed. I was trying to escape the sexy vampire. Okay. I don't think so. I think I got everything down here. It's pretty good. So I killed the first already? Wow. That wasn't... That was almost too easy. So that's what I gotta do. I gotta lure them into a window. That's what I gotta do. Alright. Got everything down here, that's good. Okay. Nice. Good job outside. Good job, sunlight. Sunlight really helps. They just don't like the light. They're a lot weaker. They aren't just vampires. And I got my... What do you mean? I got my cross. And I got my garlic powder. And silver. This is silver for the werewolves. Okay. All right. Okay. Oh, yeah? Okay, no one, when you're sent to the cellar, I was sent to the cellar, and I came out of it alive, so, according to this, I'm pretty much badass. Oh, this is something. Ooh. Sanguis Virginus. Okay, so what does that mean, all these things that I'm getting? Can I get a picklock already? My goodness. Ooh. Nice. Less, okay, cool. Less recoil. Gunsmith, yeah. Sure, I'm a gunsmith. Yes! My handy dandy lockpick right over here. Yes. Handy dandy. Oh, okay. That's some good stuff. Petty thief. Okay, cool. We're coming back now. Sweet. Getting back to the main part of the castle. I'm just gonna, yeah, just break open that. This really comes in handy. Oh man, I have three fingers left. Ugh, nasty. Well, three fingers left on the left hand. This guy's been through so much. Speaking of vampires, I wonder when the Tits McGee is coming out. She is fine as hell. Okay, that's the main hole. What's in here? Okay, oh, that's where it came from. Okay. Courtyard key. Okay. Oh man, I'm guessing courtyard key. That's probably after I have to kill, which I don't really want to, but Lady Alcina Dimitrescu, the sexy giant, big boobed one with the big cans. Hello, sir. Welcome to the chat. Thank you for joining. This is Ant Zombie Slayer coming at you live. Wearing the RPD jacket. True fan right here. Coming in, yeah. I don't know if I should have my guns with me or if I should have some other objects with me. If you catch my drift. Other sex toys and stuff. I feel like that's what I'm going to need in order to incapacitate these female sexy vampires. Alright, I just got a lockpick, so I'm looking to see where all the lockpicks are. Okay, there's one in that hole. There's so many areas for lockpicks. Alright, if I go. Back. That. Yeah, let's go this way. didn't see that. Oh, you only get one lockpick per thing? Oh, that's annoying. Never mind. I know. I know it's you. Alright, we gotta get to the really overweight merchant over here. This guy before was like choking up a lung over here.
Welcome, welcome. You're sure to find something new.
Chill out, dude. Alright. Did a lot, let's save it. I know, me too. Can't wait. I wonder when that's gonna be.
As you wish.
Supplies. For shotgun. Okay. Shotgun ammo. Sniper rifle ammo. Mines, okay. Oh, you learn how to make shotgun ammo. Okay, that's cool. I feel like that's important. I should get that.
Pay me no mind. Hard times, Ethan.
I feel like I need that for a this. No.
The oh, deal, never mind. If I say so myself.
Never mind, I thought it was for that. Okay.
You wish to make a purchase?
Oh, I sold. I didn't mean to sell it. I meant to use it. Oh no. Alright, is it in supplies now? Oh shit.
What are you buying? Just something an old friend of mine used to say.
No way! He's friends with the merchant from Resident Evil 4? That's crazy.
This simple modification can be done in just a moment. Thank you for your patronage!
I see. It wouldn't come up. Anyway, it only come up as a key item. Okay, so these are things I can actually sell. Okay. Yeah, I should sell these.
Seeking something in particular? I'm buying this because of our relationship, you know.
Now we're talking.
Is more important than anything. Anything, my friend.
Let me see something here. That could be good too.
This is all an investment, Ethan. One moment, please.
I want to fully upgrade my handgun.
Leave this to me.
Here we go. Nice.
Have a wonderful adventure.
Nice. Key items. Yeah, I wonder when Big Mama's gonna be coming. So, have you beat the game already? Or are you just like towards the end of it? Dark place. It's like, yeah, I don't know, this is weird. Okay. Well, that's fine. You don't have to spoil anything. I'm just curious. Oh yeah, the castle, cool. What did you think of the beginning part with like all the werewolves and stuff? Let's see where we gotta go now. Let's go to the second floor. That's where we should go. Second, I thought. Oh shit. Uh-oh. Okay. Stuff is happening. Okay. Don't know what I'm getting myself into. Could be anything. Could be a vampire orgy for all I know. The courtyard key, okay. Right, before I do, Demetrius's key. Alright, hold on. Let's explore the other side, because I didn't get to do that yet. Haven't even got to explore this side, this hallway. Man, these graphics are unreal. And this is only the PS4. I'm not even playing on the PS5. Why would you stab me, sir? What is wrong with you? Sorry. Alright, let's check this room over here. Haven't gone on this side of the hallway yet. And it's locked from the other side. Classic. Alright, let's try and get the Mitrescu key. Alright, we obviously have to go back to the courtyard, but before that, let me just take a look here. Yeah, this architecture is sweet. So that's locked. We got the courtyard key, so we can leave now. Then I'm like, I'm out of here. All right. Yeah, let's head downstairs to the courtyard. Yeah, agreed. It was definitely scary. Much scarier. It definitely reminded me of the beginning of Resident Evil 4 with the village, with all the crazy villagers. Except, instead of villagers, it was a bunch of werewolves. Alright, we're heading down. Don't know what's going to happen, but we're heading down. Okay, straight ahead.
Shall I give you the tour?
Oh shit. Oh shit, okay. Alright, let's screw this.
My throat, it's so dry.
I blocked you, dude.
How's it feel?
This other sister wants a piece of me. Alright, let's do this. Man, she's fast. Jesus. Alright, let's heal up. Alright, we just gotta get to the... Gotta get to that door. Go, 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 go!
So thirsty.
I know you are thirsty. Get out of... Okay! Out of there. Yeah. Come outside, lady! Yeah. Good luck. Come outside, and we'll see who's... in the courtyard. I'm okay for now because I'm outside and it's still light out. She comes out here, she's done. Whew. Okay. Oh, I realized I didn't have to like break it with the knife. Okay, what's this? Holy cow, dude. This is cool. Look at this. Okay, so this connects to the other side of the castle. Never mind, I thought I was out of the castle. It wasn't even close. This is a pretty big castle. Alright, we're just looking for items here. There we go. Take the rusted scrap. Ooh. Okay, I don't have the key for that. That means that there's more items in this courtyard. Let's take a look. Alright, get into another part of the castle. Oh, there she is. Big mama. With the big booty and her big boobies. And she's very thick. I don't know why it's hard for you to breathe. I would be wanting to slap those cheeks. Yeah, this is super cool, though. And just being in the castle does remind me of, like, Resident Evil, the Spencer Estate from the first game. Ba-ba-da. And this also reminds me of the castle from Resident Evil 4. Yeah, I don't know if a handgun is gonna do much against her. Nothing.
What have you done to my daughter?
Sorry, big lady. I didn't mean to kill her. I had no choice. The game wanted me to kill her. I didn't want to kill her. The game did it. The game made me do it. Yes. That's gonna be good. Cool, now I got the castle map now. Nice. Okay, so I really need that key. Dimitrescu. It's, I think, Romanian. Dimitrescu. That's her, isn't it? That's her. That's her, right? Is that her? Yeah, it's her. Nope. We're not going there. We're not going in there. Was that her? Maybe that wasn't her. I don't know. All right, let's go back. Okay, it wasn't her. Whew. Alright. This is like a sauna? Oh, it's like a spa. It's like a hot tub of blood, I think. That's what this is. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's nasty. That's blood. Something about these all turn? Oh, okay. It's a puzzle. Something. Alright, let's figure this out. Women are blind to male advances, but the poor shall take their chances to give their lord their bounty sown, so that soon the wine may fall. Women are blind. Let's look for the women. That's the poor. Alright, I don't want to go in here. Where can it move? Okay, it's a pivot through. Okay, it's two ways I can move. Okay. Okay, poor is giving it to their lord. Women are blind. Oh, it did it! Sweet. What the hell? That's a door? Ooh. What? Alright, I don't think I'm ready for this yet. Okay. I don't know, like, there's... Let's do that after. I don't mind if I have to fight her yet. You know, if we got an encounter, we got an encounter, you know. Nothing I can do about it. Oh, okay. The hallway just ends. Oh, okay, so I have to go there. Gotcha. Nothing there. Alright. We shall go into the dark void. We shall go. Oh boy. Oh boy. Don't know what's gonna happen now. Oh, autosave. Okay. I mean, stuff is going down. Yeah, don't break that. That protects you against the vampires. Apparently. I'm trying to figure out where the hell am I. Okay, I guess we gotta...
What the hell?
What? Oh, yeah, it's blood, yeah. Oh, this is pretty nasty. Alright, now we're getting a little... creepy now. Ah, shit, dude. Oh, mother. Well, it is Mother's Day. Oh, shit. Get the hell out of here, dude. In the water, you get out of that water. All right, I'm gonna have to press. Oop. Something went in the water. Some kind of creature. All right, There's definitely something in it. Trying to jump scare me? You're dead, dude. Jump scare me. I thought I got you. You're done. Upgraded it the whole. Alright, let's see this. Items over here. I'll take it. You got this, Ethan. You have experience. You have a lot of experience. From RE7. Yes. Let's see how we're doing so far. Okay, there must be another item in here. This shit is nasty. Oh. Scare the crap out of me. I'm just taking this real slow. Just take it real slow. Between them. Damn it. What the hell? Man, Yeah, dude. There's a lot of these guys down here. I don't know what they are, but... ghouls, maybe? Maybe they're called ghouls? Ghouls? Maybe that's what they are. Excuse me. They're not zombie, they're ghouls. I don't know. Man, this is all blood down here. That's nasty. This is gross, dude. A lot of these guys down here, Jesus. Alright, let's get out of here, man. Oh, cool, man. What? This is a lift? That was cool. You take the herb. All right. Okay, good. Save it. It's pretty intense, this game. Just need a minute. Collect myself. Okay. Whew. Can you not fall? Oh, is this the phone call scene? I saw this. Hello. It is kind of funny. How does she not see me? Like, oh, she's smoking a nice pipe. Very nice. She does have a big booty.
Mother Miranda. I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him...
I guess my penis is just Miranda. Too big for them.
Yes, of course, I just understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down.
It's the ceremony, the orgy? Damn!
To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done!
I mean, that's fine. I could just have a 1v1 sex with you, and I'll be just fine with that. We don't need no ceremony, just nice candlelight, you know, just candles. Make just like a nice mood, you know? I guess I have too much of a big dick for these ladies. guess that's Alcina. Ooh, that's good.
Rose, where are you?
Oh, that's where the baby was. Okay, before we do that. Let's back outside. Alright, here we go. Oh, here we go.
All oh, this crap. For a child who isn't even here.
What the hell do...
You ungrateful, selfish wretch. You come into my house. You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters. And now you even try to steal my property. How dare
I mean, can I at least motorboat? What am I back in?
Rest while you can. Because I will hunt you. And I will break you.
Please find me.
Go ahead. Do your worst.
Do your worst. Yes, sit on me, please. She really is sexy as hell, damn. And when she's mad, she's even hotter when she's angry. It's like all my fantasies are just coming true right now. This is amazing. Do your worst. This chick is fucking sexy as hell, man. She is hot as hell. I mean, I'm sure she's quite deadly, but so what? She can totally... She can put her hands on me wherever she wants. Totally fine with that. No issues. That's what I... That's how I'm going to defeat her. I'm going to be all... Austin Powers on her. Do I make you feel horny, baby? Yeah. Why don't we go in the back room and shag? That is how I'm gonna defeat her. I'm just gonna be too sexy for her. Yeah. Alright, I'll take it. She is sexy! She wants my package, yeah! she wants it. Oh! What? Again? With his hand? Oh, we're the...
You'll be sliced to ribbons.
I mean...
Before you ever see that child.
Dude, there's no way.
You will learn what it means to accept a dummy mask.
Come here, baby. Come here.
Even I can
get angry. Wow, she is massive, this woman. She is all woman.
Your
severed hand. Oh, Jesus. Wow. Don't want to get slashed by her. Right hand is... Oh, crap. So I gotta dodge her. I'm sure this is a... Part of my two... Okay. So I guess I gotta grab my my right hand. I gotta dodge her, grab my right hand, and yeah, that's probably what I gotta do. Okay. Yeah, you don't want to go in there because that's a trap. So. Ready and slice. Man.
Oh, shit!
Like I'd let you get away. You'll be sliced to ribbons. Before you ever see that child.
Oh, she's so hot. I can't help it. You're so sexy.
You will learn what it means to
I just... I just want you. It's okay, you know what I mean? Oh, God. Oh. Good. So run for your life, pal. Okay. Alright, we're... Let's just get out of there.
Running will get you nowhere.
Really? It won't? You sure? How is this medicine like magical? Ugh. That's not how you get a hand back on. There's so much surgery involved in getting a hand back on. Oh, we're in the courtyard.
Good. Man, screw this castle.
Exactly, screw it. Oh, the werewolves. Now those guys scare me. Oh, shit. Wait, are these werewolves? No, it's like these... It's these ghouls. That's what it is. It's a ghoul. They're ghouls. They're not. Oh, here we go. Thank you. These guys are pretty lame. Oh, okay. I see what they're doing. Can make a run for it, right? But now we got Lady Dimitrescu in here. What am I gonna do? Alright. Annex. Saving this for the big fight. Oh. Okay, cool. Let's see. Try. So that's a lot. I gotta get one of those keys. I got more of these ghouls over here. Making a ton of noise. Okay. Oh, it's the cold. Okay. This is nice over here. Sorry, that was a bad shot. Is that a key item? A bowl made of metal decorated with a flower of swords. Okay. Definitely, what we should do is make more, more of these things. Because when at times we'll probably have to fight her, we should set those rumors. When she's walking around, she'll step on a mine. Oh, you think you're so cool, huh? Hello. How's your father? Say hello to your mother for me. Lockpick. That's a piano. So something about flies and with these daughters, these three vampires. All right, so I probably got to get the notes to whatever song that is. So this is, they call this the annex, which is, I guess, is the, they added this part of the castle after. This is the opera hall. Let's see. Do I need to know what? Figure it out. Oh, yes. Nice. Go back up here. Oh, shit.
You disgusting outsider.
Oh, fuck.
Playing games? Don't waste my time.
Fuck. Jesus.
You've done it now.
What am I supposed to do? I'm stuck. No, game. Son of a bitch. Get up, get up. Turn around. Open up. Oh, shit.
So you finally... They came to see me. Everyone called to me.
Fuck.
I get thirsty. Understood? Oh, ow, so mean! Dream. This is a dream.
Yeah.
Why are you doing this?
Cause I'm a. Oh boy. Oh boy. Come on, man. Where'd you come from like that?
Why? Why would you do this?
Shit. Once again. Where is she?
It's so cold.
Where are you?
Don't you love me? I don't want to die.
Goodbye.
I'm sick of bugs.
What do you say? Sick of bugs? Alright. What is happening? I'm sick of bugs, that's what you say. I was just too sexy for her. That's what it was. It's like that scene in the first Austin Powers where it's like the sexy bots and he's like, I don't know anybody else. When I think about you, I touch myself. And he's like, choo, choo. It's just like that. I'm just too sexy for these vampires. I don't know anybody else. Alright, so there's two down. One sister to go. When I think about you. This is locked. Oh. Okay. Let's see if there's anything else in this room. Where's the door I came from? Going back there. She didn't chase me because she knew that her daughter was there. There's still something else in this room. So that's what it is. It's not the light, it's the cold that they can't take. That was super easy. Yeah, I just had to keep doing that. I was on a timer. Yes. Alright, are we good now? Yeah, alright, let's go. Might have to encounter her again, but... Nothing really stops her. I thought the mine would do something. Didn't really do much. What's that noise? Okay. Before we go there. Mask of Joy. Oh, okay. I'm gathering up all the masks in that hall. This is her painting. This is like life size. Oh, this goes upstairs too. Wow. Something tells me I gotta. Let the five bells. Okay. So I gotta hit the. All right, let's take a look at this. Alright, here we go, ready? Oh, I guess I gotta find four more, is that what it is? That's what it is. Yeah. Excuse me. Oh, wait. Oh, I see. Okay, hold on. Gotta hit it. Okay. This is hard to. Nope, stop wasting ammo. So hit that. Let's see any other ones. Oh shit. So I gotta find two more. The ones that are on fire are the ones. That's a really tiny one. Where's the last one? Last one's always hard to find, isn't it? Be here. Oh, there it is. Hell yes. Go, baby. Are we supposed to destroy those things or not? I heard it was not supposed to destroy them. Yeah, let's not. I don't know if it does anything. It's probably like the, oh shit. Okay. That scared the shit out of me. Okay, good, we got a lockpick. Let's grab some more of those. Hold on, I'm just curious what happens if I do this. Cynic? Okay. Just curious. Ooh. Treasure map? Dungeon, kitchen, okay. Daggers of Death's Flowers. Somewhere in this castle. Continent. Ooh. That's probably the treasure. That's probably what I need to do to kill kill her. As much as I don't want to. That's what I gotta do. No way. Sniper rifle? Sucks, dude. We need need this stuff. We need a handgun, we need a knife. Probably need it. Alright, let's see. If I use the health item, right? No. Yes. Okay, good. That's all I need to do. Wow, this thing is massive. Okay. Let's do this. There you go. Yeah, and even the inventory is just like Resident Evil 4. I mean, it's just like it. Oh shit. Now we gotta deal with winged monsters now? What the hell? These I think are harbingers. What's the elevator? Alright, that can take me. Before I do anything. Oh, fuck. Get in there. Holy shit. Whew.
Cassandra, a word. What is that man up to? You're my daughter. Now act like it. It. Of course, Mother.
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How worthy.
No sign of Rose.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way. Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead?
Yes, I do.
I've expanded my services. Please, come take a look.
Could she actually come in here? I don't think so. Cool. see anything. What is she doing, man? I did something.
Welcome. I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters. Your coin.
This is what we need. Really? There's not much here. Alright, extra baggage. Yeah, we need that.
Ah, so you noticed that. I see. Anything else? This is all an investment, Ethan. One moment, please.
Oh, I can't do that.
Have a wonderful adventure.
Alright, we can use some more,
as you wish.
Handgun, shotgun ammo.
Are you eyeing that one? Please come again.
Nice. Whoa, we got a whole nother. Oh, this is huge. Pretty good company. Let's save it. Mm-hmm. I'm just double checking. Okay, we're good. Well, she's strolling around here. Jesus. Care the crap out of me. Okay, that's one. Okay, one and two. And this one. Alright. Two more. Two more.
Trying to work up my appetite.
Shit.
Tight, are you?
Shit. This ain't fair.
I guess I should hold back.
Game. I mean, it's good I saved it, but goodness.
How's it feel?
I'd rather go to her than. Going. Oh, crap. Some good. Yes, I will take that. Okay. All right. How do we get there, dude? Okay, we gotta go. Back around other side. Okay. Got a ways.
With me some more.
Shit. Scare the shit out of me. Oh, fuck. No! Fuck! They're teaming up! Run, dude, run! Run!
Don't waste my time.
Shit. She's coming. Alright. We gotta get to the courtyard. Ah, motherfucker. Oh shit. Oh! She doesn't get hurt.
Such a nimble mouse. Let's wrap
She doesn't get hurt. Shit, dude. Man, this is crazy. This is cool. Which way? God, that was terrifying. We just gotta get... Shit.
Rah!
Come on. All right. Run.
That's perfect.
Okay, here we go. All right, okay, we're good. This game turned into like peekaboo, hide and seek castle games. Yes. I would use a shotgun for now. Not really that good. Works too.
I was worried my sisters had gotten to you first.
Oh, shit, dude. No!
Good. The more scared you are, the thicker the blood. Ready?
Where are you? Whoa!
Don't move.
Shit.
You're going to die here.
Well, there's the powerful attack. Okay. Okay.
Yes.
powerful. Oh.
And?
What they mean? Oh, wait, oh, I know. Dude. No! Pipe bomb. Get out of here, bitch.
Mother said stale, but I think you're delicious.
Okay. Yes.
You ruined the hunt. Curse you. My body.
Duh, come on, dude.
No.
Ah, stop loading your gun. Shit.
Done.
Okay, you're done.
You will not get away. You're my prey, Mama.
Okay, she's done.
Crazy witch.
Yeah, crazy. I thought she's a vampire. I guess they're witches? I don't know. Okay. She did now. Oh, we just got... Now what? Okay. Now what happens? For the love of God, mate. I have another lockpick. Cool. Do a game. Okay. Where do I go? Okay. I don't go down. I'm stuck. What do I... Okay. Okay. Maybe we gotta use a pipe bomb again? Okay, let's try that. I don't know where it's at. Mother. Now I'm one less pipe bomb. Because the game doesn't want to tell me where to go now. Great. What do I do now? Nope. Okay. I'm a little stuck. Oh! That's all I had to do. Okay. Great, I wasted a thing for no reason. Well, this is something. Okay. I think I got all of them now. I think we're almost done with the castle. One more. Cool. Alright. Still? What else is in this room? Secrets in this room. Like I've done everything. What else is in that room? It's the Hall of Pleasure. Okay, I think I did everything in here. Whatever. Now we just got Big Mama. She's lurking. She's being a real lurker right now. I still gotta get that one. Holy shit. We're not going down. Stairs up here. We're just back up here now. Oh, I thought there was another way around it. Yeah, I definitely don't know this castle enough. Does take it. Just close. Go the other way. She's looking for me. It's so cool. This is very much like Mr. X in Resident Evil 2. It's cool.
Alright. Seeking something in particular.
Okay, actually, let's do this first.
Finished? Are you sure you have? Well, then, feel free to peruse.
840?
Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. This should be enough. Investment, even. One moment, please.
We're doing on ammo.
Till next we meet.
Let's get some more ammo.
Naturally.
We're doing on health.
Au revoir.
Yeah, we can use more.
Ah, yes, yes. Next we meet.
Okay. Gotta try to get to that. Why this is the hardest thing ever. Try to get to that last lockpick. this whole area I didn't get to explore. Yeah, look at this. Get out of my house. Oh, it's another one of these guys, okay. What the hell? Yeah, no, no time for that. Some of this. Jesus. Zigzag, zigzag.
Should be able to get out with these.
Stop! Get out again. Oh, what? Oh. Okay. And more stuff? Thinking, like, what other masks did I need? Still don't know what else. where I came from. Gotcha. Oh, here. I didn't go here. Still, we got all items. What's that noise? Just searching for items. Make sure we got everything. Right there. Cool. That is cool. I got checked everything. This is a game where you really got to use the map, especially for this part, because it... still saying, I guess it's still in use, the elevator, and there's no other items here. Shit.
You won't live long, even if you run.
Oh my God. That was too close. We're gonna go the other way. You can always call the elevator, right? If you have to. Let's go this way. She, like, always knows where I am. It's weird. So there's a treasure in the kitchen, right? Sometimes it could be like shoot up or whatever. Is there like a crystal over here? I don't know. I don't know where to go. I'm a little lost. Never know with this game. Say treasure room? Wait, what's that say? Tasting room, okay. Gotta be something in here. I feel like she's everywhere, this person. Okay, so remember, treasure map. That we're in the dungeon now. Treasure's in that kitchen. In that room. Room I just came from. It's even darker in here. Alright, I guess this is not the dungeon. Is this the dungeon? It is the dungeon. Okay. Looking for that treasure. It's like an... It's even darker in here than it was before. It was a while ago. Wow. That whole area. And that one item. Oh, yeah, cool. What? This is tough. What? Oh, wait. Oh. Yeah, how are you supposed to do this? Come on. This is just annoying. Try and do this. Come on, dude. I feel like this needs two people. Come on. There's a way I can get over there. Really? We'll get this. Doesn't stay long enough. We got this is really hard. Yes, finally. It took way too long. Is this her coffin? I think that's the thing. The other eye, okay. And there was a door with an eye. Hold on. I need to use the banyo. I'll be right back. Alright, I just had an idea. I think it's safe to say we're gonna stop soon. Yeah. We should stop soon. Alright. The treasure. Castle. Let's see if there's anything else in this room. Room. God damn it, I didn't mean to do that. Let's go this way. Thank you. That was a whoopsie moment with the pipe bomb. Oh, kitchen. Remember they said dungeon, kitchen. Okay. Oh, I think I got it already. I got the treasure. Yeah, I got it. This is where we got the first sister. This is the kitchen now. She's looking for me. I still gotta get to that. What? They're saying there's still stuff in the courtyard. How? Finally. It took 5 years to get this thing open.
You will learn what it means to insult House Domitresk.
Welcome, welcome. You're sure to find something new.
Actually, sure.
You wish to make a purchase? Please do take a look at my new stock.
Sold out.
I'm buying this because of our relationship, you know. Do let me know if you find anything else of value. Ah, yes, yes. Delighted to.
Nice, dude. Shotgun. Oh, it's not fully upgraded. Just a level, yeah.
I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. This is all an investment, Ethan. Have a wonderful adventure.
We're gonna stop soon. We're basically almost done. I mean, did everything. Jesus, Lurk. I thought I put all of them. Yes. What is this? Building is that? Church. Oh man, am I gonna fight her here? Hopefully not. I don't wanna fight anybody, but if I have to. This is mad creepy. There's gotta be something here. That's what's gonna kill her, right?
You ruined everything!
Oh, Jesus. Stab her. Motorboat. Oh, no, I need that. Oh. She shows wings now? Great. Oh shit. Oh, what the hell?
Flesh, bones, I will devour all of you!
Oh shit. Oh my god, dude. Poor Ethan.
Looks like your outside matches your inside now. Some witch.
painful death.
Hold on a second. Figure out how to beat this lady. Okay, it's gonna come in handy.
Is our only hope. We won't hand her over to the likes of you.
going down, bitch.
You human wreck! What? How do you kill me?
Run.
I'm going to be bathing in your entrails.
Oh, run. Get to the top, baby. To the top. Was pretty cool. So we killed the sexy vampires / witches. What is that? Oh, cool.
Looks like I'm getting out of this place.
Dirty flask. In the village. Oh, I see. There's the castle. Wow. Alright, I think the game just stopped. We're going to stop here. It's going to go on YouTube video. Please let me know if you like, comment, let me know what you thought. Subscribe, hit the notification bell, join the Survivor Squad of Van Zombie Slayer. Become a part of the team. We're going to take down all the nasty zombies and... Exactly. Alright. But it was a lot of fun. It was a good stream. Check out for more part 3 in the future. I'm having a lot of fun with this game. Yeah. Thank you. And thank you for stopping by for those who came in. And have a good night. Okay? Peace.